Good. Haggai chapter 2. Amen. Verse 6. For thus saith the Lord of hosts, yet once it is a little while, and I will shake the heavens and the earth, and the sea and the dry land, and I will shake all nations, and the desire of all nations shall come, and I will fill the house with glory. Say, I will fill the house with glory. Say, the Lord will fill the house with glory. Hallelujah. I will fill the house with glory, saith the Lord of hosts. Verse 8. The silver is mine and the gold is mine, saith the Lord of hosts. The glory of the latter house shall be greater than the former, saith the Lord of hosts. And in this place would I give peace, saith the Lord of hosts. In this place would I give peace. There shall be a setting sequence of events. Praise the Lord. Amen. That God is going to bring into the house of the Lord. Hallelujah. Sequences of events shall happen. Now, here in the Bible, God is telling us that he is preparing the supernatural transfer of wealth, praise the Lord, from all the nations around into his temple. If you have the new language translation, it says that I will fill this house with my glory. Amen. Now, implying that it will fill the temple of the Lord. Now, other versions says that the desires of the nations, meaning that the treasures of the nations shall be moved from the nations and transplanted into the temple of the Lord. Praise the Lord. Are you understanding me, somebody? God says the silver is mine and the gold is mine, meaning that he has ownership of all the things, or he is the rightful owner of all the things that the world have. The cars they drive do not belong to them. It belongs to God. The money they have does not belong to them. It belongs to God. Praise the Lord. The houses they have does not belong to them. The houses belong to God. Are you understanding me? And God is saying that it is time. Tell somebody it is time. Tell somebody it is time. It is time for the Lord to bless me. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Never shall you say again that the time is not up or the time is in the future when God is about to bless me. Say, now is the time. Now is the time for the blessings of God to happen to me. In Jesus' name. So now basically God is explaining and telling his people, praise the Lord. And it would be strange the kind of people he was speaking to. Now the prophet Haggai, the Bible says that God anointed the prophet Haggai, amen, after the people of Israel were released out of Babylon, out of bondage. Praise the Lord. Then he was talking to one particular person. If you read verse 1, the Bible says that this was the word of the Lord at such and such a time to a man called Zerubbabel. Praise the Lord. Zerubbabel. And I was asking God, but God, were you talking to your people or you were only talking to that man called Zerubbabel? And the Lord told me, I was talking to Zerubbabel, not to my people. Then I asked, why? Then he said, listen, it is not all the people who came out of Babylon who stood as my people. Then he went on to say that it is not all of them who kept the worship of Almighty God. Praise the Lord. It is not all of them who walked in holiness and in righteousness. It is not all of them who indicated that they were real worshipers of God. They just came out of Babylon, but their lifestyle was not something that befitted God. So God said, I am speaking to Zerubbabel. Then he said, look up the meaning of Zerubbabel. I went into my Bible dictionary and looked up the meaning of Zerubbabel, and then I realized that God said to his people that I am speaking to all that came out of Babylon. Zerubbabel means out of Babylon. Hallelujah. Meaning out of bondage. Hallelujah. So God is not speaking to Israel. He's speaking to people who came out of Babylon, out of bondage, out of the world, and they are showing to the world that there is no other life than that which God has given to you. Are you hearing me? Tell somebody, you are Zerubbabel. Hallelujah. You have come out of bondage. You have come out of the old life. You have come out of prostitution. You have come out of sin. You have come out of the past lives. Hallelujah. And all the things that has to do with it. Now you are in another land. Praise the Lord. Tell somebody, now you are in another land.